News, the city of Boston just announced it will allow testing of self-driving cars throughout the city. A company called Newtonomy has been testing its cars in the seaport for the last year and a half, but now Newtonomy will be able to test throughout Boston. The city says there will always be a safety driver in the cars during the test. We'll have more on this story coming up later today on the WBZ News at 5 o'clock.